Welcome to Christmas Time, an indie Christmas game. Found on Game Jolt. I'm just trying to find games that came across this, so let's start. I can't speak either. 1959, eh? He made me laugh. We danced, we talked, and I kept thinking, it's him. He's the one. Never had that feeling. Okay, I read that. Who are you, lady? I was only 17 when I first saw him. He was so handsome, so tall. Yeah, so I know you're just supposed to click on stuff. I still remember my mother's Christmas turkey. What would I give to taste it once more? So you're just clicking on stuff to relive memories? I know, that's all I know. Every year, my parents gave me a party for Christmas. I love the atmosphere, the room so full of friends and laughter. Okay, can we find anything else? Ooh. Okay, so there's arrows to move on. We got married after just a few months of courtship. Everyone said, it's too old for you, or it's too soon for marriage. But I didn't listen. I loved him more than anything. Those are my parents. They weren't so happy about our marriage, but they supported me anyway. And let us move in with them. We had little money of our own. He smoked. I didn't like that about him. Eventually, when I was pregnant, I convinced him it was not good for the baby's health, and he stopped. Aww, that's sweet. Christmas tree still there. So many bills, and the baby was on its way. He wanted to find a better job. He did, but he had to travel a lot. I hated when he was away for weeks. I loved flowers. That's why I opened a shop after a while. My compositions are still the best in town. Okay. He kicked! Okay, what's gonna happen? Oh, look, little baby, 1962. She has always been beautiful, clever, and sweet. Never could wait until Christmas to open her presents and bring this way too fast. Yeah. Think that's what makes sense? That was cool. After my father's death, my mother dedicated her life to my beautiful daughter. I owe so much to her. I miss her. I miss them both. My husband was everything I'd ever dreamed of. He read so much and was so clever that everyone respected him. Everyone loved him for his wits and kindness. So what's gonna happen? Something's gotta happen here, right? Oh, they had another kid. My second child was a beautiful boy. How could he miss his first steps? He should have been there. My daughter was so happy to finally have a brother. An ally for life. Aww. Yeah, we had all the money we wanted thanks to his job, but it wasn't worth the distance, the loneliness. Okay, so he started to become more distant from the family. He traveled a lot for work, even for months, and he could only write. No smartphones back then, but I waited. But when he wrote he couldn't be home for Christmas, it was enough. Okay. Jerome from my daughter. She's grown to a talented young woman, creative and smart. Okay, what else? Travel for work. Anything on there? Kids, she's going to be a beautiful boy. Okay, she's crying in there. Shop now. He understood that his troubles were hurting me. I couldn't raise our children alone. That's when he decided to open a bookshop. Every night there was a new story to read to our children.
My reading's not correct.
Because this is really slow text. Could be a little faster. His glasses. He needed those after a while. He got fat too. Okay. They just had the most wonderful baby. They named her like me. I cried when they told me. I brought her the best and biggest person I could find. Darling, it's late. You should come to bed. Okay. What else can I click on? I'm enjoying this. Not that. My daughter and her husband, they got married last year. I really like him. I can see his eyes that he really loves her.
Now, that aged quickly.
Time passed. Oh, this looks dark and dreary. 2010. His medical records. I looked at them so many times, trying to understand what could be done. But everything kept getting worse. Oh. That's a shame. He had to take so many pills.
Okay, this is getting dark.
And then happy! Oh, he passed away. Now. All that sorrow, pain, tears, loneliness, everything that I felt, every minute spent caring and suffering, was it worth it?
I'm sure it was. I wouldn't know, but I'm sure it was.
My husband died that December. Christmas was the day he met me. Christmas was the day he said goodbye. His books, his clothes, some photos. That's all that's left of his presence, and miss him every day. It's really sad. My son got married too. That's his wife next to him. So lovely. A picture of our family.
Who keeps a drawing that many years later?
Indie game story. That was a really nice one. And a Christmas end. I enjoyed that. I don't know what to say because
it's just an interactive story.
Nice work. I'd like to see more. I would.
Alright, so that was Christmas time. I'll also link in the description.
If you would like to play it yourself, it's just on Game Joint and browser game.